Hello, check 1 2 3. Hello, hello, hello.
The locals were none too happy to see us here. Looks like after the war, they created a veritable technophobic cult here.
Hello.
And its leader managed to trap me in their half-flooded church.
Yes, yes.
I have no idea what they would have done to me had they actually captured me. But with the aid from a woman called Katya, the cultist had been keeping imprisoned here, I managed to give them the slip. Luckily, I was able to avoid casualties in the process. Katya mentioned an engineer called Crest, who's hiding from the cultists in the port. He could help us fix the Aurora and cross the bridge.
Great.
Now seems to be a good time to pay him a visit.
Good time. Let's play this boss up. Let's go, guys. Come on. Let's start again. Oh no, what did I do? Okay.
Off the grid. Any ideas? Anybody know anything? She was going to check out those antennas on 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there.
Yeah.
Own? What the hell? And what did you all do? Artyom, get there on the double. Get your act together, people. There may be no NATO troops walking around, but it still doesn't mean you can act like a bunch of tourists.
I have no fucking ammo, dude. What the fuck can I? Okay. Quick load, dude, I'm fucking piece of shit. I just fucking quick loaded it. Damn.
Off the grid. Any ideas? Anybody know anything? Going to check out those antennas on 200 meters from the Aurora. She said she saw something there. Hormon? What the hell? And what did you all do? Artyom, get there on the double. Get your act together, people. There may be no NATO troops walking around, but it still doesn't mean you can act like a bunch of tourists. Miller, over and out.
Oh, on, dude. Let's just rock and roll. Let's see what we can do here. I'm trying to shoot him down. Let's see what we can do, I guess. I don't know. No fucking shit. I don't have a shotgun, that's a pistol ammo that I have. Okay, now what? I need those stuff to clean as well. I didn't do that. Okay, fuck. I was like using the stuff to just fucking clean the way. I just spent a lot of everything. What am I supposed to do without a fucking man on it? The fuck is this for a car? What happened? Why are you here? What happened to you, darling?
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
What am I supposed to do here? I'll just follow. Thank you. supposed to do? I don't understand the game. I'm just pressing it. What does this do? Make it count, fuck's sake, takes 3 bullets to kill a fucking piece of shit, I'm fucking, oh my god. Come on, dude. You could do better, man. She's coughing, I gotta do it quick, I gotta help her. And I don't fucking know shit about how to help. And everything is going bad. She's awkward. Now you come in when I open the door, you piece of shit. You gotta get some more ammo, guys, come on. More ammo.
It's good Artyom found me.
Yeah, darling. Almost died. You almost died, darling.
Oh, what is this place?
Yeah, right? What is this
See
place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. Mm-hmm. That shore could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay. All right. So, Arturo, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going 7 foot across now.
How you get more stuff? Yeah. If I had this gone, I couldn't have found this stuff. Some more stuff over here. Whoa. Hey, dog is there. Okay, now I don't know how to go. How to get out. Am I lost? I think I'm lost. Oh no, I'm not lost. Look. Oh, fire.
Yeah.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
One day I will have a heart attack because of you. You are getting detention on your back, young lady. Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her back here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense into that brat. Stefan's asking for some too. Trying to get civilians on board.
Yeah.
Everyone's gone nuts here.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us.
Okay, darling. Quick save. Okay,
Artyom, I am feeling better now. Really, I am.
Okay, okay.
So, Sam, tell me what the real enemy base is looking like.
I don't want to fight no one. I don't get anything fighting them. I just want to pass. I just go past them and voila. You know what I'm saying? Oh, the metal has a radiation. Yes.
Artyom, help us here. The old man won't let Katya and Nastya come with us, even though Katya told us where to find a passenger car in great condition.
I... We have to go back now, I guess.
Hi, Artyom.
Alright, welcome to the crew.
Well,
thank you. Won't let you down.
Hello.
Hey, Artyom, see how it all worked out?
Is this the guy that I like?
Come here, Artyom.
What?
Have a seat.
Okay.
Look, we have an opportunity to cross the bridge without an assault.
Uh-huh.
There are trade caravans going up the river, and the bridge dwellers do business with them. So, disguised as such traders, we will infiltrate the bridge and lower it. Katya says it still works.
Uh-huh.
They won't be able to stop us if we move fast.
Mm-hmm.
And should they try, we'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think. They want blood, they will get it. So now, we only have to wait for the traitor's boat.
Colonel, sir, we can't just leave them here. They will be eaten alive.
Stefan, did you ever try using your head?
Yeah.
Do you know where we are going? What we are going to face on the way there? Where, pray tell, are they going to sleep on the Aurora?
Uh-huh.
Atop the coal crates? We Spartans can handle it.
We Spartans? You
must. But for a woman, with a 6-year-old daughter, no less, this is unacceptable.
Oh, this is unacceptable.
I'll give them my bedroll and move into the stove.
You will fall asleep and get your throat cut the next day. You'll get guard duty after trying to sleep there.
Yeah, dude, come
on. Still, I know we can't leave them.
Let's just collect that carriage Katya told us about while we wait. We can't leave the child here. And anyhow, how long are we going to sleep in turns for?
Yeah.
Are you starting that again? How? How are we going to collect that
carriage?
I'm not taking the Aurora there.
Oh, you don't need it. I have a rail car hidden in the terminal. It can tow a carriage
like
nobody's business. Artyom and I can go get it and bring the carriage back.
Yeah, I'll go anywhere he wants to
go. No way I'm letting you go. It'll take us both till morning to finish the repairs, and I can't handle it myself in time.
Hey, what happened?
Okay, okay, have it your way. I'm done playing the monster here.
Mm-hmm.
We get that carriage. We take the civilians with us. Artyom, will you handle this?
Yeah.
Listen,
I have to handle it anyway.
If the caravan is sighted, drop everything and rush to the port.
Mm-hmm.
It's our best chance of traversing the bridge.
Thanks, Dad. Katya and Nastya will be so grateful.
Yeah.
Here, Artyom. It's a breaker for the rail car. It won't run without this.
Okay.
She's a real babe, Artyomich. No two ways about it. We went to hell and back, Hera and I. So much stuff you hold, so...
Yeah.
Many tight spots she saved me from.
Look,
Artyom, since you're going to the terminal, hear me out. It's quite a distance away, and look, if you go at night, there's less of a chance you might run into bandits. They stay at their camps when it's dark. But it's not gonna be easy either, since more beasts come out, and there are also electrical anomalies. The fanatics call them the demons of electricity, so you should think about your options before heading out.
Yeah, dude, come on,
Duke is on a mission.
Say that, dude.
He's keeping it down. Reception is bad.
Now I have to go on
I
night.
I bet you've conspired with Ahmed Stepan. Hey, I care for those two no less than you.
Should I go for the bandits or what do I do? Go at night? But I don't want to get scared, dude. No. No, 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 no. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I gotta go there, dude. What the fuck? Man, it's a long way. Okay, I know, I know. No, 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 I didn't want to go there, but okay. What are you looking at?
Great job persuading the old man. Check out my setup here, Artyom. I finally got everything the way I wanted. A proper workbench, with storage space for all my tools, and some to spare. You can clean your weapons and make ammo for them here, just like with any other workbench you might find. My gun rack is only available here on the Aurora, though. I'll keep samples of every gun you find, and you can exchange them whenever you want. Always in their best working condition. Oiled and shiny like new. You won't have to install any attachments again, though. I am going to make you all competent gunsmiths eventually. Listen, Artyom, I have something for your TR. You can try installing it. Use the workbench. Well, I won't keep you here any longer.
Look at that.
If you find any mods for your weapons, like silencers and stuff, try attaching them right there. The pack has all the tools for that.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us.
Okay,
I don't
go
know
that
what
way. Let's fucking go this way. Fuck it. Thank you.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal?
No.
You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right? See it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone play guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit.
Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody.
I don't know what the bandit is and what the fuck. I don't know what to do, but let's go. Don't forget to save your game progress. Okay, saving.
Artyom, Nastya has something she wants to ask you. Go on, Nastya.
Uncle Artyom, will you find my teddy?
There, that wasn't so hard. See? There are demons nesting somewhere on those storage tanks near the terminal. So could you check if the toy is on one of them? I know this sounds silly, but it was a present from her father, and she doesn't want to leave without it. Look, I'll be in your debt if you do. Oh, and don't do anything risky, of course. One more thing. I heard the guitar coming from that tower. It had a nice sound, but the player... is just atrocious. I know it's dangerous and all, but if a chance presents itself, save the instrument.
Hey! What are you people doing? Turning our main frequency into a call show? It's got a mission! Don't pile stupid shit on top of it!
Oh, Colonel, sir. We're done already.
I'm just too nice to you all. All right, as you were. Over and out.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do, but okay, I'll just follow the arrow there. What the fuck is that? What the fuck are you, man? Just go away! Go away!
What's over there? Huh? That asshole looks like you don't belong here!
What?
I see the I'll fucking rip your ass in two!
Fuck! Reloading!
Look at the shot!
Look, you just, you know, just don't shoot me, bruh, don't shoot me!
At least he didn't fucking shoot me on the spot.
This ain't my day, I tell you. Not my fucking day.
This ain't my fucking day, I tell you.
That dude is one smooth operator. Got me like this, he's fucking tough.
Fucking die. Let's sleep. Let's sleep for a while, shall we? Hey, hey, wake up, wake up, wake up! It's morning, dude. have a potka. That noise. I shall wait for another. There's a lot of fucking monster out there. Let's see. Let's sleep again. Sleep for 24 hours. Yeah, get away, bitches. Get the fuck away from my house. From my hideout. From my new house. You bet. Get the fuck away from me. Yoink, yoink. Shall I kill everybody inside there, man? Get a lot of fucking. Oi, what have you done? What have you done to yourself, buddy? Yoink, yoink. Look, he's having fun. Hey. Let's kill them all. Son of a bitches. Sleep. Night, night.
He's a greenhorn, but he's right. Well, it's Kleaba and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserves. Don't matter. These asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan would go tits up. You see where this is going?
Yeah. We'd be cut up.
That would be not lucky.
What's that thing over there?
Why didn't we shoot them on the spot then?
Why the fuck do you expect Kleaba himself to run once he gets the caravan?
Why would they need to roll?
So that you could ask. We need the boat for the big plan. The barges and the slaves are just small change.
Wow. And what is the big plan?
Claiming the bridge. We kill the bridgehead. There's such a fort and a ship we get to roll the ship. We will be speaking rich. All the gang leaders
guys,
will line up.
There's some shit going on behind that hill.
Never knows what's up.
save. I didn't save. Ah, that was from resting point. There was nothing to do with the fucking dog. Why?
I didn't understand.
Why there was no melee or anything. Come on, let's go. 16, 17. Where does it put me? Okay, nice place. Nice. It's fine.
No, really, what the fuck are we still doing in this? We could be doing something fun now, like sticking up traitors. I don't know.
Okay, right.
Yeah, why do we keep the dumbasses locked up? Well, that's a dumb question. What are we supposed to do here? Wait for the caravan? See? He's a greenhorn, but he's
what
right.
What rotten fucking luck.
Well, it's Clamber and the boys waiting for the caravan, and we are just reserved.
Never the good stuff.
Don't matter, these asshats could have squealed on us, and the plan would go tits up. You see where this is going? That's if we got lucky.
I see. Why didn't we shoot the first spot then?
That's fucking you.
Ooh, I like this. Wow. I like this.
It sure is great here.
We killed the bridge here.
Yeah. Blowing up the turn ship.
Like, really?
Yeah.
us here.
See what we can find here. Oh no, I didn't want his fucking gun.
Don't leave us here, if you're here. Don't leave us here.
Don't leave us here.
Hey, let us out, please. Don't leave us here, do you hear?
Ah, book. Oh, look at that chicken.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
You're okay, you're welcome.
Prayer
back.
Is great, but I'd like to thank you for something more substantial.
Oh, you're gonna give me something?
Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Mm-hmm. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Whoa.
Come on, take it.
What is?
Simon, you mustn't. Celantius will excommunicate you for that.
What? What did you say? Don't say that.
I give up.
Fuck you. Thank you. Fuck you. Yank. Thank you for your service, guys. That was dark, to be honest. But I didn't save it. So last segment. Oh, okay, let's see if it works. I thought he wouldn't die, dude. I didn't knew that he would die. Normally, like, they don't die, you know? That's why I started shooting at him. But he died it. So I'm not that bad of a person to fucking kill them, you know. I never kill people. Let them live. Let's see if they are alive or not. If they are not, then I can. There's nothing I can do. There's literally nothing I can do.
Do you want it?
Yes.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here nice. By a heathen's blade. Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Very good, very good.
Let's give him some time to rest. Then we'll walk back to the bridge with the Lord's help. Yes.
Okay, let's go. I'll see you guys. Thank you for your service, guys. Let's mix use another gun. Take out. Done. I think I'm done. Where am I supposed to go? Out. Yeah. That's better. I just went inside. Yellow. What is that? Ah, this is this. I didn't check it. Nice. Where am I supposed to go? What is this danger thing? What the fuck is that? I don't wanna check it. This is a house, like it says there. Nothing here, to be honest. What is here? There's nothing, dude. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Get out. Where's the door, man? Guys, fucking good. Mine. Yoink. I like more free stuff. Give me more free stuff. Okay, no free stuff. What the fuck is that? Is this a house or something?
Hope.
On Gundam style.
Well, hello, my blood brother.
Blood brother?
Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambushed the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. Okay. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
I don't care about bandits, buddy. Hey, don't push me, bitch. I love killing bandits. The thing is, like, I hate the fucking... Oh, look at that sniper. Can I kill him? From here? I think I'm wasting my ammo, but... Yes! Did kill him from here, but I want to kill him from up close and like get the loot, you know, get the sniper. I guess I can grab a sniper after that. Probably he has a sniper gun, so that would be great. If I kill him here, I might not get the loot later, you know, they spawn some guns yet. So I'd rather go close. I'd rather go close and kill him and loot it. And I lost some ammo as well. Okay, I don't want to lose some ammo. Look at that. I have it. Do you have the ammo? Oh, yeah. He's there. Where did he go, buddy? Can you go up? Let's see what I can make. Look at that. Fuck yeah, man. Fuck yeah, let's make all of them. Fuck yeah. Oh no, I wasted everything. Good job, my friend. Ooh, look at that ammo pouch. I can have more ammo now. I could make more ammo, but I don't have split things. I just fucking cannot. Nothing new. I just want to upgrade my AK, dude. Come on. Okay, there's one. It's good.
motherfucker!
Shit, I just...
Fuck, I ain't scared of anything, dude. I'm fucking... Hello, you play guitar?
Thank you, thank you.
You're welcome. Ah,
these devils called me on my way to the house of the fish.
Yeah.
I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. I see you're one of the heretics, but I tell you anyway. There is a cashier on this island.
Yeah.
There is a device, but we can use it. It's a sin.
Yeah.
But you could.
I'll
just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. He might save
Thank
your
you,
soul.
Yes. Pray for what was my name? I don't know. I don't know what did he say, which island she said, I don't know.